it's pointless. I know why you're here, and I'm not afraid of you.
What?
Who are you? And how did you find me?
Aha. Uh-huh.
Who are you? And how did you find me?
I know not who you are, nor how I came to find you. But may I just say, hi. How are you doing? The next letter. How's it going? Huh?
Who else knows my location, Flynn Rider?
Brandy.
Rapunzel.
Ghost type, here's the deal. I was in the station, gravity to the first, I came to the tower, and... Oh no. Where is my statue?
I've hidden it. Somewhere you'll never find it.
It's in the pot, isn't it? Would you stop that?
Now it's dead. We'll never find it. So, what do you want with my hair? To cut it?
What?
Sell it?
No. Listen, the only thing I want to do with your hair is to get out of it. Literally.
Wait. You don't want my hair?
Why on earth would I want your hair? Look, I was in chase. I saw a tower. I climbed it. And sorry.
You're telling the truth?
Yes.
I know, I saw what they made. I think tell the truth to you. But then thanks. Well, what choice do I have? Oh, okay, Flynn Rider. I'm prepared for your deal.
Deal?
Look this way. Do you know what these are?
You mean the lantern thing they do for the princess?
Lanterns. I knew they were stars. Well, tomorrow evening, they will light the night sky with these lanterns. You will act as a guide, take me to these lanterns and return me safely then, and only then, will I return your treasure to you. That is my deal.
Yeah. No can do. Unfortunately, the kingdom and I are not exactly so practical at the moment, so I won't be taking you anywhere.
Something brought you here, Flynn Rider. Call it what you will. Fate, destiny.
A horse.
So made a decision to trust you.
A horrible decision, really.
But trust me when I tell you this. You can tear this tower apart brick by brick, but without my help, you will never find your precious satchels.
Let me just get straight. I take you to see the lanterns, bring you back home, and you give me back my satchel?
I promise. When I promise something, I never ever break that promise. Ever.
Alright, listen, I didn't want to do this, but you leave me no choice. Here comes the smother. This kind of world for me, this doesn't normally happen. Fine, I take you to see the lanterns.
Really? Oops.
You've thrown my smother.